for me does that handily, a cow that just excels in her length to her frame. She's dairy, she's extremely balanced. Going to get these two cows side by side, she has such an advantage in that width through her mammary system, that length of fore udder. And I just prefer down through her feet and legs today, an extremely well-balanced young cow in second. The second place cow over the cow in third, a cow that has a definite advantage in her depth, openness to her rib, length to her fore udder, and snugness of her fore udder attachment over this recently fresh, extremely dairy cow here in third. Our third place cow over the cow in fourth, a close placing, I switched the bearing again. I just prefer the size and shape of teat on her cow in third. I also, she shows me a little more definition of median suspension and definition to her crease than this extremely well-balanced white cow in fourth. A fourth place cow over the cow in fifth, a cow that's showing me more bloom to that mammary system, more udder quality all the way through. She showed me a little more height at the top and width at the top as well over this extremely powerful frame cow here in fifth. Thank you.